Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to create nested tab views in .NET MAUI. The first level of tabs shows categories such as charts, sliders, and calendars. Each category can have its own set of tabs with specific controls. First, I opened the existing MAUI application where I had pre-configured the necessary TabView namespace and added the MAUI TabView control with data. You can watch the Getting Started video to learn about creating a MAUI app and adding the TabView control to it. I've shared the video link in the YouTube card. You can also download the Getting Started example from the link provided in the description. Now, I'll run the application on an Android emulator. As you can see, the tab view displays call details. Now, I'll show how to create nested tab views by adding multiple levels of tabs. For example, I'm going to create a top-level tab view with categories like charts, sliders, and calendars. Each category can have its own set of tabs with specific controls. To achieve this, I need to install MAUI chart, slider, scheduler, and calendar NuGet packages. Check the Packages section under Dependencies. I have already installed these packages in the app. To use these controls, it is necessary to add the appropriate namespaces for them. I have added namespace for charts, sliders, scheduler, and calendar controls. Let's create nested tab views with these controls. First, I will remove the existing content from each tab item. And set the first tab view item header as charts, the second tab view item header as sliders, the third tab view item header as calendars. To display a second level of tab items, let's add a new tab view inside the content of each tab item. To customize this nested tab view, define the background property with the appropriate color. Tab bar placement to bottom. Indicator background to orange. And indicator placement to fill. Add these properties to each nested tab view to make them look consistent. Notice that the newly added second level of tab view items are empty with background color, because I did not add any content for it. Now, let's proceed to add the content for it. First, add the column chart and pie chart controls to the first tab. To do this, define the items property in the nested tab view. Then, add a new tab item inside the items collection. And set its header to column. To display a column chart as the content for this tab item, define the content property. Inside the content, I'll add the existing code snippet for the MAUI Cartesian chart. For a detailed explanation of the code snippet, I recommend referring to the Getting Started video link attached in the above YouTube card and documentation page specifically dedicated to the MAUI Cartesian chart. Next, to display the pie chart, add a new tab item inside the items collection and set its header to pie. Then, define the content property and add the existing MAUI circular chart code snippet. To learn more about this code snippet and its functionality, I recommend referring to the Getting Started video linked in the YouTube card above, as well as the documentation page of the MAUI circular chart. You can see that the chart controls are displayed on the nested tab views. Now, I will start to add the slider and range slider controls on the second tab. To do this, define the items property in the nested tab view. Then, add a new tab item inside the items collection and set its header to slider. I want to display two slider controls in this tab. For that, define the content property and add a grid control with two rows. I'll add the code snippet for the MAUI slider inside this grid. This code snippet is thoroughly explained in the Getting Started video linked in the YouTube card and the MAUI slider documentation page. To display the range slider controls, add another tab item inside the items collection and set its header to range slider. Define the content property and add a grid control with two rows. Inside this grid, I'll add the MAUI range slider code snippet. To obtain a clear explanation of the code snippet, refer to the Getting Started video link provided in the YouTube card, as well as the documentation page of the range slider. You can see that the slider and range slider controls are displayed on the second tab. Finally, let's see the scheduler and calendar controls on the third tab. To do this, define the items property and add a new tab item in the items collection, setting its header to scheduler. To load the scheduler control, define the content property, then add a scheduler control and set its allowed views property for quick navigation. To display the calendar control, add another tab item and set its header to calendar. Then, define the content property and add a calendar control. You can now see that the scheduler and calendar controls are displayed on the third tab. In this video, I have shown you how to create nested tab views by adding multiple levels of tabs. If you want to see a working example, you can download one from the GitHub link provided in this video's description. I have also included a link in the description where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI control suite. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.